Hi, welcome back to InfoBeats. Today's video is about courageous and energetic dog breed Yorkshire Terrier. Before get into the video, if you are watching our video for the first time, kindly subscribe to InfoBeats by clicking on red color subscribe button and also don't forget to click on the bell icon for future notification. Your subscribe is very important to us. Keep support us. Let's get into the video. The Yorkie was created by working men of North England, who developed the breed for catching the terrible rats and mice that infested clothing mills and mine shafts. These hunting dogs could penetrate into badger and fox burrows. The breed is not very old, but its origins are not entirely certain. However, it seems likely that Scotsmen seeking work in the woolen mills of Yorkshire brought with them various types of terrier, including the Skye Terrier, Dandie Dinmont, Manchester Terrier, Maltese and the now extinct Clydesdale, Paisley Terrier. These were then crossed with local types, such as the long-haired Leeds Terrier. At first, the Yorkie was a much bigger animal than the one we see today, but by selectively breeding the smallest individuals, the dog was gradually miniaturized over the years. It was made into a fashion dog. Women carried these little dogs in their bags and under their arms. The Yorkshire Terrier was first recognized by the AKC in 1885. The Yorkshire Terrier's appearance is that of a well-balanced, long-coated, small, toy-type terrier, readily identified by its steel-blue and tan, straight-flowing coat. The hair is parted on the muzzle and from the base of the skull to the end of the tail. The body is square and evenly proportioned. The dog's high head carriage and confident manner gives the appearance of vigor and self-importance. The Yorkshire Terrier is tolerant of older children, provided they respect its personal space. Due to its small size and bold temperament, which arises from its working origins, the Yorkshire Terrier is not recommended for young children unless carefully supervised. The Yorkshire Terrier can occasionally be a bit too brave when dealing with larger dogs, but gets along fine with cats and other household pets. Yorkies prefer life indoors, and are especially unsuited to cold climates. The Yorkie is a good dog for apartment life. It is very active indoors and will do okay without a yard. The Yorkie is sensitive to the cold and prefers warm climates. Not good with kids. In isolation, this dog breed might not be the best option for kids. However, to mitigate the risks, have the puppy grow up with kids and provide it with plenty of pleasant and relaxed experiences with them. This breed is also shy toward other pets and friendly toward strangers. Grooming should be performed often to keep the dog's coat in good shape. Professional groomers can be sought after for assistance. Occasional trimming or stripping needed. This dog will shed a negligible amount. Recommended for owners who do not want to deal with dog hair in their cars and homes. They are terriers, and that means they have a stubborn, independent streak. Begin training early when your puppy is amenable to the process, and always conduct sessions with lots of praise and treats. Keep the sessions short, as Yorkies bore easily and try to vary the activity as much as possible. Thank you for watching this video. If you like our video, like, share and subscribe us.